In this video, you will learn about 10 common phrasal verbs with meanings and examples.
Get along with. Meaning, to have a good relationship with someone. Example, Sarah and her new roommate get along very well. Example, I didn't get along with my boss at my last job. Get away. Meaning, to escape or go on vacation. Example, we decided to get away for the weekend and relax by the beach. The thief managed to get away before the police arrived. Get by. Meaning, to manage or survive, especially with limited resources. Despite the tough economic times, many families are managing to get by. I don't earn a lot, but I get by with what I have. Get over. To recover from an illness, loss, or difficulty. Example, it took him a long time to get over the flu. She still hasn't gotten over the breakup. Get up. Meaning, to rise from bed after sleeping. Example, I usually get up at 6 a.m. to go for a run. On weekends, I like to get up late and have a leisurely breakfast. Get back. Meaning, to return to a place. Example, we should get back home before it gets dark. Example, when you get back from your trip, let's catch up. Get in. Meaning, to enter or arrive. Example, what time does your flight get in? She got in the car and drove off. Get off. Meaning, to leave a form of transportation or to stop work. Example, she gets off work at 5 p.m. every day. Make sure to get off at the next bus stop. Get on with. Meaning, to continue doing something, often after a break or interruption. After the meeting, we can get on with our project. It's time to stop procrastinating and get on with your homework. Get through. Meaning to finish or complete something, or to endure a difficult situation. I have a lot of work to get through before the deadline. She relied on her friends to help her get through the tough times.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe us for more videos.